like for you to think of our ending as we do, as an orgasm. We've been here, we've been sweating, we've been flirting, we've been kissing, we've been touching. And, you know, mentally we are already copulating, you know? So about now, I think we all deserve an orgasm, right? If 1 hour had 30 minutes of humping, you would never be disappointed with something as predictable as an orgasm. Now, imagine one person together with another person. They start going at it. And if they do it really good, together, both of them, together, could the tango and all that, yeah? Maybe they can both come at the same time. And they can both be happy, yeah? There is a little problem though. For years, we're talking hundreds of years, we're talking over 1,000 years, and still, to this day, in medieval societies on this globe, the female orgasm is regarded as a craft of the devil. What do we think about that? Yeah. Remember now that this is, at the end of the day, a mass for the Dark Lord. So in here, tonight, we celebrate the female orgasm! So will you sing this last song with us? Say yes. Yes. Will you sing loud and clear? A song to celebrate for coming here tonight. You've been a fantastic crowd. Thanks. Alrighty then. Conclusively, I give you Monstrance Clock.
To the sound of the Monstrance Clock.